John here. Hear me long and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed, but my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of, so let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there. Remember, you can throw your squirrel suit on anytime, anywhere. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump. Slick moves. You really didn't hold back up there. Now yank your chute and aim for that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of. Ready? Let's see what you got. By base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tête du Domaine. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here. Use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want, but we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see. Great, right? Let's go check out the other place I scouted. Lines and places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports, just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map doesn't mean it's not there. Like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look. This is it. There's a whole bunch of lines here that are home to amazing feats from other riders. So if you want to leave your mark, you need to hit them and hit them hard too. Out here, it's all about showing off your skills and trying to better those that came before you, so always be on the lookout. Ready? Let's do it! Showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here. And you nailed it. people are talking about that one already. All right. There's more spots just like the ones you took on in the area, but to find those lines, we need to search for the best possible location so we can reach them. See it yet? Use your binoculars to look for it. They're perfect for spotting new lines, so be sure to use them out here. There's a snow park around here. It's the perfect place to showcase those trick skills of yours. Oh, and there's an amazing paragliding line you'll need to navigate. A few riders have been telling me to check it out for a while now, so I worked it into the warm-up. Go ahead and take a crack at them. Yours is already starting to grow. A few athletes out here have been talking about how good you are at mixing things up between ground and air sports. Tore the park apart and caught some serious air. I'm impressed, and so was everyone else from the sound of it. Excellent. I'll be honest, there was a little more to this warm-up than I originally let on. It was designed so the organizers could see exactly what I saw when you asked me to help you out. They were impressed and want you to take part. See? Your rep's already opening doors for you. The more it grows, the more access to events like this one you'll have. So let's get over there and not pass up this big chance for you to shine.
This is a free ride event that's gonna take you through a village, but if you wanna come out on top, you're gonna need to take some risks. Dodge obstacles, go for the big cliff jumps, ride the crest line, and pull off as many tricks as you can. Ready? Let's go for it.
Time to relax. You need to push on. Keep pushing things to the next level.
Keep shredding like that, and I guarantee people will be stepping up to shake your hand. I put together a film crew to shoot your exploits at me. These guys know how to shoot action sports and get the dream shot every writer wants. Let's take a look at their footage. Great, right? You can check the footage anytime you want. Play around with the different camera angles and replay modes to jazz it up if you think it needs it. One last thing to show you. I marked it on your map. Go ahead and make your way over there. Out here, it's not just other riders' challenges waiting for you. The mountains are loaded with uncharted lines ripe for shredding, so use the drop zones to discover. I spotted one earlier that looks perfect. Let's check it out. See that right there? There are hidden gems just like that one all over the mountains. Explore a little and you'll find them. And when you do, well, go crazy and have fun, partner. You did exactly what I told you to and made that line your own. I think it's too good not to share, so I say we make the other riders out here aware of your feat and set up a... challenge for them. Time for you to do your thing. Remember, this is your journey. You can do it any way you want, but no matter what, it's always about driving that rep forward. So explore the world to discover new drop zones and open new lines. Take risks. Go for the stylish rides and aim for the big feats in the air and on the ground. Seek out challenges set by other riders. Look around for the mountain stories, too. There's so many of them. Do all of that, and I guarantee you'll find yourself in some epic spots here on the mountains. I had the crew scout the region and set up some more base camps. They've already spotted a ton of lines ripe for building your rep, so get out there and start working on it.
Cracking work, sir. Cracking work.
Red Bull sure are firing on all cylinders right now. They're putting together killer events like this one where only the best of the best can compete. And that's you. Out here, you need to be creative. So go for the big tricks, and let's show the crowds just how good you are. Because the Ultra Naturals are just a taste of what's to come. Good day's
unbelievable!
Work.
Remember when I said, let's give these people a show they won't forget? You just did that! Tenfold! They're going nuts here!
Things are on the up and up, I'll tell you that.
You've just been handed the keys to what I call the Extreme Sports Executive Lounge in the Allerby region. Only the best riders get this kind of access to the summit on Point Percy. So consider yourself lucky, because the lines up there are the stuff everyone out here dreams of.
Hey, damn it!
For this one, sell.
Stopping me today.
make a sick team. What say we get together for a little while?
This place is incredible. I wonder what kind of lines I can ride over there.
So we can use the hot air balloon above RV. These things are the perfect tools for creating spectacular videos and writing crazy lines. Plus, there's a kind of informal competition going on that the other writers have cooked up based on each hot air balloon. Imagine the kind of things you can get up to from there. And that's not counting what you can do if you tackle some of the killer lines that take you above the snow parks and villages down below. Have fun. It's just guaranteed you first place up there.
Too far away from it. I need to get moving, getting closer. It's around here somewhere. I just need to get a better view.
Got it in for me today. Thank you.
So really taking notice now. A new event is kicking off in the Tyrol, and Salomon wants you. This run will test both your endurance and smart for sure. It's a lengthy route through winding forests with zero markings, so the goal is to think quick and aim for the most efficient route to grab that win.
Some great spots to try some new stuff on my way here if you want to come take a look with me.